Hey, you, come here. Do you want to learn how to make Rico animation just with your smartphone? In this video, I will show you how it is being done. Stay tuned.
So start by clicking on the plus sign. Next, let's name this project Rico Anime. Just give the name you prefer, okay? So after we've named the project, the next thing for us to do is to choose a background. Well, that is the way I do work, so I'll choose a background right away. So you can create your own background as well, which I've just done mine, and it's quite simple to do, okay? So quickly, I will look at the canvas size and the frame rate per seconds. I'll just leave it to 12 frame rate per seconds just for now. Okay, then select create project. Now at this stage, let me quickly walk you through the tools we have. We have the brush tool, we have the eraser tool, we have the lasso tool, we also have the paint bucket. So the brush tool is used to draw, okay, on the canvas, while the eraser tool, as the name implies, is to erase what you've drawn so far. And there you can increase or decrease the brush size. Alright, so you can see it's actually erasing. Okay guys, so I believe you are now familiar with the tools. So let's proceed to the next stage. Now I will need to import a reference image for this tutorial class. Though we will not be drawing out the whole image here, but I'll just give you the foundational idea of how it's been done. Now from all what you could see, these are my drawings for just the animation you watched in the beginning of this video. So I'll just try to reduce the size by clicking on that arrow there. Okay, now from here I will try to zoom in so that I can draw out, and before that we select on the layer panel. Now we need to add another layer so that our drawing will be applied on the new layer and it won't affect the reference image being added. So click on the brush size with my size being fixed. So just try to draw across that image and that is it. Okay, so I won't do more details of that right now, but I will also show you how to draw around the edge, then we proceed from there. Okay, so trying to fix it in a position whereby I can actually start tracing. So it's not composed, it's really accurate. There is a particular software whereby you can use to draw out your characters perfectly, accurately, and peacefully. Let me use that word. Okay, so for Flipaclip, you can also do that as well, but it takes a lot of time. But nevertheless, this can still be done. So for now, the nose, the eyes, and everything aspects, you can as well draw it. But what I would now do is, you could see I'm not choosing the nose aspect, but I'm not really drawing it based on the reference. Thus, for you guys to see that it's possible for you to achieve this recombination with. All right, okay guys, so you can see well, not really okay. Now let's add the mouth. So click on layer, then let's try to reorganize this. Though I haven't bought the Flipaclip, okay, just trying to show you guys that it's worth subscribing for. Now select the second layer, that's layer 2, and let's name that as face, okay, because that is the face, or you can name it head, so I'll just name it face, okay. Then for layer 3, that will be the lip, or should I call it the mouth, okay, so I'll just name it as that. And it's always good you label your diagram, very important. Now I want to import the lip, okay, so it's instead of me drawing out the whole lip, the whole vi seams, then I already have one, so I can just click on it and use it, okay. So like this, I'll just click on this now, then try to rescale it now down to that diagram aspect. It is always better to work smart than working hard, okay. So just try to scale this down to fit in that aspect, that mouth aspect, okay. You can see what I'm doing, just trying to reduce it to fit that mouth aspect. Then I'm going to rotate it in that direction, okay, and fix it well, properly well, okay. So you can see it's looking nice, okay, it's looking beautiful. And the same thing applicable for the eye as well. Instead of drawing it, I could just add the pre-made eyes which are available for you guys, okay. And I'll tell you how to get all those things, do not worry, I'll show you how to get everything. Now this is what I've done so far, okay, so I'll just show you guys, and you could see that it means you have to draw for every frame in order for you to achieve this. But there are other softwares which I'll be showing you guys that you can use to achieve this. You can see the lip, you can see the visims, you can see the cap, the eyes is blinking, all these things are easy to do, okay. So let me just add the audio before we call it a day, and like I said, I will show you guys more about it. So look at each diagrams, once they are in sequence, gives you a animation, okay. So a picture in series gives you an animation. Now all right guys, so for those of you that are interested to learn the full tutorial on how this is done, it's simple. All you need to do is to click on the link below, but before you do that, please make sure you've liked, subscribe and comment on this video in order to motivate me to create more videos like this. Thank you so much. Have a lovely day.